Buck here. Now tomorrow I have a hunting trip coming up, but today I feel like being a cowboy. So I'm out here at the range, and all I brought with me today are things that wouldn't have stuck out like a sore thumb back in the cowboy days. And I got no real goal in mind today. I'm just out here having fun. So let's take a look at everything I brought with me today. Come on. All right, so first and foremost, I've got my Rossi R92 chambered in 45 Colt. That is a sweet little rifle. Next I have, it's a toy, honestly, let's be real. It's a Heritage Rough Rider Rancher carbine. It is a 22 revolver, 16 inch barrel, and a buttstock. More of a gimmick than anything, but it's fun. Next, this is the beauty of the bunch. This is my Mini Sharps chambered in 22 long rifle, and that thing right there is what you would call a tack driver. That is a scaled down version of the Sharps 52 caliber, which had a lot to do with the Civil War. Next, I got my Yildiz 20 gauge double barrel. It is a sweet little shotgun. Yes, sir, the bad boy Ruger Vaquero, also chambered in 45 Colt. And kind of a modern cowboy, I guess. This is my Heritage Rough Rider. It's a pretty little gun. It's 22, and I got a 22 Magnum cylinder. I don't know what that is, but it don't come off. But if I were to sell this gun, I might get 50 bucks, so I'm not that worried about it. Downrange, well, I was going to say I have a target. I need to hang one. And then I got my rimfire gongs and my centerfire gongs. I'm just here to have fun, so let's get at it. We'll be right back.
quote one of my favorite movies of all time. Take a good look at them, Mike, because that's how you're going to end up. Cowboys are finished, you understand? You tell them I'm coming, and hell's coming with me. Hell is coming with me. He ain't suffering no more.